Pick your head up, Jess. Come on now.
What is that thing?
Bighorn. No idea what it's doing in these parts. Must have strayed.
Remember, girls. You are the daughters of the man who was born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster.
Looks like we need a code for these doors.
Let's see if we can find it.
We should find a computer so we can decrypt this. Like a champ.
Ein Toter! Gott verdammt! Du, bleib stehen!
Found the code, Jess.
Ich wechsle die Position!
These Nazi assholes did not expect the Blazkowicz sisters.
Totally, dude. Come, Jess.
Ich gehe in die Flanke. Gib mir Deckung.
How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy. I'm all healed up and ready for action. Oh, so you want to go in quiet here, so.
These mini computers are way cool. Bet there's something interesting on it.
Hier spricht General Winkler. Diese Mädchen werden langsam wirklich lästig. Haltet sie auf, bevor ich es selbst machen muss. Ihre Hände.
Und? Ist der Adler aus Berlin heute an Bord?
General Winkler. Ja.
Ich will ihn fragen, ob ich morgen frei bekomme, um auf die Hochzeit meiner Schwester zu gehen.
Alles klar?
Ja.
Scheiße. Hier hat's jemand zu!
Hey, Jess. You went hunting with Dad. What did you talk about?
Ain't telling, so. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis, Jess. Not animals. You can do this, dude.
Hell yeah.
How can they make a computer this small with so much interesting stuff in it?
How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
Let's kick this general's ass. He's unplugged when he's hit!
Ihr müsst die Wurst, hat das nicht verdient! Final cut.